आगे मामा जी एसपी वैश्याम ओसवाल जी एसओडीज ऑफिसर्स ऑफिसर्स सीनियर सिटीजन एजीबीज जीबीज पीआरए लीडर्स कार्यकर्ता मार्टियर ग्लोबल स्टूडेंट्स और पार्टिसिपेटिंग पेरेड ट्रूप्स एंड डेनिजन ऑफ आनो My best wishes and greetings to all on this auspicious occasion of 78th Independence Day of our country. 15 August 1947 was the day of our country got independence and today we must offer our tribute and pay homage to great freedom fighters and those soldiers who laid down their lives for the independence of India. We should always be inspired and motivated by all those great souls who had lived and died for our country. This year, Independence Day is being celebrated with echoing the spirit of Har Ghar Tiranga, Viksit Bharat. This term represents the goal of making India fully developed nation by 2047, which will be the 100th anniversary of Indian independence on 15 August 1947. While taking the privilege of this auspicious occasion, some of the flagship programs are Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Ujjala Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana, Chief Minister Arogya Arunachal Yojana, and Umbrella Atmanirbhar Arunachal Scheme, etc. The implementation of the schemes and a new vision of governance given by the Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi Ji and CM Pema Khandu Ji has led to rapid and sustainable transformation of entire Northeastern India, especially Arunachal Pradesh. The government is working with the steadfast motto of Team Arunachal and building a vibrant Arunachal. It is also a delighted to enlighten that the government has been implementing the PM Social Security schemes and in the year 2023-24, the government has funded and disbursed a sum of ₹108 crores. It is the testament to our commitment that the first file signed by our beloved Chief Minister Ji is on assuming the surge of Chief Minister for the third time was to allocate a sum of ₹100 crores under Chief Minister Social Security schemes. The security schemes like old age pensions, widow pension, disabled pensions are included in the program. On this great day, I would like to share some goals of the government of Arunachal Pradesh. Under the visionary leadership of Honorable Chief Minister Sriman Pema Khandu Ji, alongside Viksit Bharat campaign of the Union Government, the government of Arunachal Pradesh is also campaigning for Viksit Arunachal. The government has dedicated this year 2024-25 as the year of youth to recognize and support the vital role of our youth in shaping the future. The various initiatives aim at empowering and fulfilling the aspirations of our youth. Just after forming a government, 100 days program has been initiated for the entire department and in the budget. With the immense pride and enthusiasm, I would like to share that the government of Arunachal Pradesh has allocated ₹116 crore for support sectors in 2024-25 budget. Year of the Youth will be focusing on the following: launching of Arunachal Agnivir to train the youth for careers in the armed, paramilitary and the police forces. The training program will be conducted in 5 major basins of the state. In addition to announcement that the government shall provide preference to retired Agnivirs from Arunachal Pradesh in the recruitment as constable in Arunachal Pradesh Police, Arunachal Pradesh Battalions, Emergency and Fire Services. The government has announced The launch of Chief Minister Youth Helpline offering 24/7 free, of course, telephonic counseling service for the youth. Under the Chief Minister's Talent Hunt, the government has sponsored a pioneering activity in the state as an annual calendar event, that is Mr. Arunachal, Miss Arunachal, Arunachal Idol, Arunachal Got Talent, etc. In addition, with Mrs. Arunachal and Arunachal Super Dancer. Government initiative in promoting youth engagement and cultural vibrancy have been noteworthy. The government has expanded volunteer programs under NSS, NYKS, NCC and Bharat Scout and Guides. The government has also announced to establish youth desk in Arunachal, Bhavan in Calcutta, Guwahati, Delhi to provide much needed support to youth residing in these metros. So for clear understanding, anak kat yang wajib mengintang na, ini youth kat yang program lagi apa? Youth aku bro, school pergi tapa, nukri main tala, in lah, yo leyo. Youth help nama lagi apa? Unu government of Arunachal Pradesh, hehe. Budget lo, Kolkata, Arunachal bangun bolo, Kolkata guest house, Arunachal Guwahati guest house, Delhi ke bolo, unu youth. Katom katom lah, mentum katom deh lah, permanent ber bolo bunu hingi lelir tu ber bunu budget lah matu. To conduct annual Rozgar Mela in the five river basins of Kaman, Subansiri, Siang, Dibang and Lohit. Further, under these programs, the various privileges have been earmarked for the youth based on the academic performance and criteria in taking admission in commercial pilot, Merchant Navy, admission in IIT, etc. उन लोग युद्ध यद स्टूडेंट का जो पढ़ लिख के अच्छा करेगा और जो हमारा होलोंगी में एयरपोर्ट आ गया आने का बावजूद भी हमारा अरुणाचल में खुद कमर्शियल पायलट नहीं है और मर्चेंट नेवी भी नहीं है इसीलिए हमारा गवर्नमेंट ऑफ अरुणाचल प्रदेश जो कमर्शियल पायलट पढ़ने के लिए दिल करेगा उसको फ्री में पढ़ाने के लिए हम योगदान प्रतिदान रखा गया है मर्चेंट नेवी में 75% और एडमिशन जो हमारे ऑल ओवर वर्ल्ड में 150 डिस्टिंक्ट यूनिवर्सिटी है जिसमें क्रैक करेगा उसको भी 75% पढ़ाने का योगदान रखा गया है और आईआईटी में जो एंटर इंडिया में जो आईआईटी करेगा उसको भी जो एग्जाम उसमें जो एडमिशन मिलता है उसको भी 75% फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट एडमिशन ट्यूशन फीस पढ़ाने का प्रावधान रखा गया है हमारे बजट में. Dear beloved Denizens, I would like to notify and announce that the robust infrastructures and around development our area is on full swing and I am sure that every one of you witnesses it wherever you go. After transformation, the roadworks, the Falling Dreams project for Aloy is coming up. Aloy Hill is among the work putting the district secretary building of Modu. New building for General Hospital MC Modu. Outdoor stadium to have a December Moduna. Water treatment plant for Aloy. Divisional court in Modu, parking lot in Modu, all market work. Alo head secretary Hege Modu, 19 crore local school building and said, Ida te kokweta nun kapadu, te mun Modu nakar. If I keep on counting the achievement and major imperative projects, it will take much time. And I'm sure you all are witness the transformation of Alo town. Dear friends, it is not possible to postulate all the achievements in department-wise today. So, for instance, I would like to highlight just one in health sector in the brief. Nunnam Singh, I think I'm making love to Nahilo Adgadam, Munuga General Hospital, Alohi is a Arunachaloka, Trimsbam Apakela, number one hospital, Amla, Munuga, government Arunachal Pradesh, recognize to Oklava, Naro, Lakpilit, Volaldo, Mamudana. Hey, this zonal hospital has got, this time, Zonal General Hospital Aloy is a Lakshya certified by Government of India in the year 2024. Recently started OS therapy involves substitutions of injectable drugs and use to oral medications to avoid needle searing that prevent HIV, TB, hepatitis B, etc. General Hospital installed 100% 24/7 CCTV surveillance. General Hospital allow in addition to normal outdoor, indoor and 24 hours emergency service has started non-invasive laparoscopic surgery and standard of surgery is at par with the other medical college like GMC or TRIPS. The General Hospital, general public are requested to avail the opportunities of these facilities. My dear lovely people of Alo, I beg your cooperation in building a beautiful and developed Alo. It is my dream to make Alo the most beautiful town of Arunachal Pradesh. Without your active participation, just me or the district administration alone cannot accomplish this goal. Let us stand united and take active participation in transforming Alo as most beautiful town of Arunachal Pradesh. Anavagata, Okka Avagata, Mo Alo Tauri, Arunachal Okka Narvam, Kakilia Town of Ilbam, Namatrai Dunaka, Ambinma, Molasi, District Administration, Peta, Ilamaye, Agam, Naru, Yogdan Dena Parega, इसीलिए आलो में हम प्लास्टिक फ्री जोन बनाना बहुत जरूरी है. रिसेंटली डिप्टी कमिश्नर फ्रेश ऑर्डर देंगे. मैं आज इसके माध्यम से सबको गुजारिश करता हूँ कि आप प्लास्टिक का यूज ना करें, उपयोग ना करें और जहां तक आप फेंकने का आदत ना करें, डोंट लिटर हियर एंड देयर. आई रिक्वेस्ट द स्टूडेंट फ्रेंड्स, इन एडिशन दैट वी हैव मार्क्ड द फोर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ नशा मुक्त भारत. This year, this initiative embodies our collective commitment to create drug-free India, empowering our youth to lead a healthy life for better future. Let us all fight together to eradicate the drug menace of our district and Arunachal Pradesh as a whole. Mo anapgatam sit epilduna iza apavgatam majava trinam donam drug yudla idu apavam alabanuna sambahila juka. यद ड्रग लादुन हेंदना जिसको भी पता चलता है कि ये ड्रग का सेवन करता है और ट्राफिकर्स है, पुलिस को आप गुप्त से आप इतला कर दे, बता दे और पुलिस उसको गुप्त ही रखेंगे, उसको डिस्क्लोज नहीं करेंगे. ये आलो में बहुत अभी सीरियस इशू है, सोसाइटी सोशल इशू हो रहा है. आप सबका योगदान हम डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन और पुलिस एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन डिमांड करता है. Dear friends, in the third term, Pema Khandu-led government has adopted bottom-up plan. That means village to urban. Now we are giving top priority to vibrant village program, a comprehensive development of village and the blocks on the northern borders, thus improving the quality of life of people living in the villages. In 31st Alo East constituency, also I am planning and starting my mission going to village. Its road connectivity, health, education, agriculture, horticulture, animal husbandry, fishery, etc. development will be focused and visible in coming days. Mo anagatam sin mejidanga hiloga doru doru lo anagatam alo town sin him sin development te kapad over mego last five pichle 5 saal mein kya hai. इस बार मैं दो रुपए लेब वो इन पर हमला मुद होना डेवलपमेंट हम बिन नुन दो जी का दसिन सपोर्ट तोला का मेंदा में रला वो आप हमको मेज दांगा उन्होंने हमको माजब इम्पोर्टेड का तो उन्होंने सोसाइटी लो हम बिन में अब तानी हमको होटल वेलफेयर सोसाइटी फॉर गालो एंड आदि हैज आल्सो बीन क्रिएटेड हक मेंबर ला मानगा दे इन लाख लाका हिलो हक मान मशीन आसंदू को मोबाइल लो नारो रोक मेंबर बे यो मेंबर का द मोबाइल लो शेयर इला मक नपसंस का कुमा यो जो मोटो ब्रो इतना हबम मोबाइल लो शेयर इदा आरे इतांग ना ये कादु अम बिन म हक हम हत एसोसिएशन का द गम रजिस्ट्रेशन इज बे का आंगेला आलो हक डिप्टी कमिश्नर मैदान जिलोला इतना नंबर वो रजिस्ट्रेशन रिस्क लाला इतना तो ना के ना नंबर नेम पा रहा है. कंक्लूजन, But friends, before I conclude, I would like to reiterate once again that there are unceasing and unwavering commitment of our government to the people of Arunachal Pradesh. It is the testament of our dedication to build a state that is inclusive, progressive and prosperous. We stand at a pivotal moment in our history, guided by the vision of Viksit Bharat, for which Viksit Arunachal is a paramount, and we determine to achieve the same. Jai Hind, Jai Arunachal, Bharat Mata Ki! Bharat Mata Ki! Bharat Mata Ki! Thank you.